About 10,000 ROK soldiers serve in a special capacity with the U.S. Army. They are Katusa, or Korean augmentation to the U.S. Army soldiers. They work, train, and live alongside U.S. soldiers. History dates back to the dark early days of the Korean War, when to strengthen our undermanned forces, ROK recruits were channeled into U.S. units.